Kia ora, Aotearoa. We are heading into the Matariki period, and before we get to the forecast, here is our friend Wiramu from our neighbours over at Space Place explaining how to spot the Matariki cluster.
Matariki is an open cluster of stars that once a year is visible towards the end of June in the morning sky on the northeastern horizon. This is because it rises just before the sun, so you'll need to be up nice and early, about an hour or two before the sun rises, to be able to see the stars. The Māori New Year this year will be celebrated between the 25th of June to the 3rd of July, according to the Maramataka's Tangaroa moon. When you're trying to look for Matariki, you want to try and first find the Southern Cross. Now, once you've found the Southern Cross, stick to the Milky Way and head to the left, and from there you'll come across what we like to call as Takurua, otherwise known as Sirius, which is the brightest star in the solar system. If you keep heading left from Takurua, you will come across Tautoru, otherwise known as Orion's Belt. From Tautoru, or Orion's Belt, if you keep heading left, you'll come across Red Aldebaran, otherwise known as Taumatakuku. So once you have found Taumatakuku, or Red Aldebaran, what you're wanting to do then is look to the left just slightly, and there you will find a bright cluster. That there is Matariki.